Before you begin, remove the access panel, expansion card, front bezel, drive cage bracket, hard disk drive, drive cage, solid state drive, wireless LAN module, system fan, heatsink, and CPU. Removal. Important. Make careful note of the location of all cables connected to the motherboard for later replacement. Disconnect the power supply cables from the connectors on the motherboard. Remove the power supply cables from the retention clips on the chassis. Remove the 7 9mm T15 Torx-head screws that secure the motherboard to the chassis. Carefully lift up on the front edge of the motherboard to release it from the retention tabs and slide the motherboard forward to remove the external connectors out of the cutouts in the chassis. Lift the rear edge of the motherboard and carefully guide the front edge out of the cutouts in the chassis. Remove the motherboard. Replacement. At an angle, tow the front edge of the motherboard into the cutouts in the front panel of the chassis and slide the external connectors on the rear edge of the motherboard into the cutouts in the rear panel of the chassis. Align the screw holes in the motherboard with the screw holes in the chassis and press down on the upper edge of the motherboard to secure it in the retention clips. Replace the 7 9mm T15 Torx-head screws that secure the motherboard to the chassis. Route the power supply cables through the routing clips on the chassis. Connect the power supply cables into the connectors on the motherboard. Important! After motherboard replacement, be sure to complete post-installation tasks as required that may include verifying functionality of the computer, updating the BIOS, updating DMI and other settings.